What's up, guys? W Drums coming back here live with another Disney Infinity figure unboxing. So next we've got Violet from The Incredibles. So let's take a good close look at her packaging. Awesome. I got the last one. There's her gameplay a little bit there. All the characters in the back. So let's open her up. I was debating on if I even wanted to get Violet just because Dash and all the other ones seem so much more appealing to me, but at the end of the day, I just figured this is such a brand new concept, I'm just gonna go all out and get everything. Why not? You only live once, and I've been lucky enough to be able to live through the day where games such as this came out, so why not go for it, right? Not like my money goes to anything else besides toys. So, there is Violet, already about to cast her awesome force field. Whoa, jeez. Sorry about that. She cast it a little too soon. I love the hair detail because it looks like it's blowing in the wind. Really cool. She's on the piece of pavement. Really thin, just like her mom. She's also got the cool Incredibles logo there, the mask detail. Awesome, awesome stuff. And then we've got her trading card. And we've also got her barcode. So that being said, that is Violet. Stay tuned for her gameplay and much more. Take care and God bless. Peace.